Rosuvastatin is a widely prescribed medication belonging to the statin class of drugs. It is also known by the brand names Crestor and Ezeler Sprinkle. It is commonly used to manage high cholesterol levels and reduce the risk of cardiovascular diseases. How does rosuvastatin work? The mechanism of action of rosuvastatin involves its interaction with HMG-CoA reductase, an enzyme responsible for cholesterol synthesis in the body. By inhibiting this enzyme, rosuvastatin effectively reduces the production of cholesterol, resulting in decreased levels of low-density lipoprotein cholesterol, often referred to as bad cholesterol. Simultaneously, it increases high-density lipoprotein cholesterol, often called good cholesterol, which helps in the removal of LDL cholesterol from the bloodstream. This dual effect on cholesterol levels contributes to the overall cardiovascular benefits of rosuvastatin. One of the primary uses of rosuvastatin is to manage high cholesterol levels. It is prescribed to lower high levels of low-density lipoprotein cholesterol, also known as bad cholesterol, and triglycerides. It can also increase high-density lipoprotein cholesterol, or good cholesterol. Rosuvastatin is also prescribed to reduce the risk of cardiovascular events such as heart attacks, strokes, and coronary artery disease. It helps to reduce the risk of these events by improving lipid profiles and preventing plaque formation. Another important use of rosuvastatin is the prevention of atherosclerosis. Atherosclerosis is a condition characterized by the hardening and narrowing of the arteries due to the accumulation of plaque. By lowering cholesterol levels, rosuvastatin helps slow down the progression of atherosclerosis and reduces the risk of complications associated with it. Dyslipidemia refers to an abnormal lipid profile characterized by high levels of cholesterol or triglycerides. Rosuvastatin is commonly prescribed as a treatment for dyslipidemia, helping to normalize lipid levels and improve overall cardiovascular health. While rosuvastatin is generally well tolerated, it is important to be aware of the potential side effects that may occur. Muscle pain and weakness, known as myalgia and myopathy, respectively, are commonly reported side effects of rosuvastatin. These symptoms can range from mild discomfort to severe muscle damage in rare cases. If you experience persistent muscle pain or weakness while taking rosuvastatin, it is essential to seek medical attention. Rosuvastatin may cause gastrointestinal disturbances such as nausea, vomiting, abdominal pain, and diarrhea. These side effects are generally mild and transient. Headaches and dizziness are occasional side effects that some individuals may experience while taking rosuvastatin. These symptoms are usually temporary and resolve on their own. In rare cases, rosuvastatin may lead to liver function abnormalities. If you experience symptoms such as yellowing of the skin or eyes, dark urine, or abdominal pain, it is crucial to seek immediate medical attention. It is essential to monitor liver function tests regularly while taking this medication. Just beware that these are not all the possible side effects. The dosage of rosuvastatin may vary depending on the specific condition being treated and individual patient factors. It is crucial to follow the prescribed dosage instructions provided by your healthcare provider. The usual starting dose for adults is 5 to 10 milligrams once daily. The dosage may be adjusted based on individual response and lipid levels. The maximum recommended dose for adults is 40 milligrams once daily. Dosage adjustments may be necessary for individuals with certain medical conditions or those taking interacting medications. It is important to note that dosage recommendations may differ for specific patient populations such as children, the elderly, and individuals with renal or hepatic impairment. Always consult with your healthcare provider for personalized dosage instructions. While rosuvastatin is generally safe and effective, certain precautions should be considered. Rosuvastatin is contraindicated during pregnancy and breastfeeding. It has the potential to cause harm to the developing fetus or nursing infant. If you are pregnant or planning to become pregnant, or if you are breastfeeding, it is crucial to discuss alternative treatment options with your healthcare provider. Rosuvastatin may interact with certain medications, including some antibiotics, antifungal agents, and immunosuppressants. It is essential to inform your healthcare provider about all the medications you are currently taking to avoid potential drug interactions. As mentioned earlier, rosuvastatin has the potential to cause muscle-related side effects, including myalgia and myopathy. It is important to report any unexplained muscle pain, weakness, or tenderness to your healthcare provider promptly. Regular monitoring of liver function is necessary while taking rosuvastatin. In rare cases, this medication may cause liver function abnormalities. If you have a history of liver disease or if you experience symptoms such as jaundice or abdominal pain, contact your healthcare provider immediately. And that's all for this video. If you found this video useful, don't forget to give it a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel for more informative content. Thank you for watching. Until next time.